A Feast of Bones is a retelling of the classic story of Henny Penny, but this one is dark and gothic, and it's from Ireland's leading theatre company of companies who make work for young audiences. It's set inside a restaurant where Foxy Loxy is being dished up the best meal possible, a meal of revenge by Henny Penny.